I call this the Rondo Finish. Steve Nash does it as well. But Rondo, point guard for the Boston Celtics, world champions, he likes to pivot off his outside foot going to the rim because he's small, and then he pivots back to get separation for his J or his finish. Now, as a post, you can start like this, or you can start in the mid post. Doesn't matter where you start, we're talking about the finish. As I go right, I plant my right foot first. If I have separation here, I shoot it. I'm a little off balance, I can pass. Once I see her top foot, watch this. Boom! There's my separation. If I'm open, I shoot it. If she comes to me, whoop! I got that. All because I introduce myself to my feet. As I go right, it's right foot finish. I hit her with my left foot. Now here, shot, or here. It's a great move. Why don't you go out and try it? We'll watch it in a game-like situation. So here's how you break down this move. It's not fancy, it's not advanced. Your players will love working on this. And then now you've come up coaches with another drill to get them to work on their game. What I'm gonna have Brianna do here is dribble, dribble, right, left, back. And that's it, one more time. Dribble, dribble, right, left, back. Let's watch her. Dribble, right, left. Yes. Good, again, one more time. Good. Now let's put it all together. We just want to thank Brianna Turner here from Houston, Texas. Not only one of the best players in Texas, but you know, God's blessed her. She works hard. One of the best players in the United States. Let's get after it.